We played two games tonight. I'm an idiot, dude. Wait. We played two or three games tonight. I feel like we played two Dust 2s. Duh, we're doing cases? Oh my goodness. How many followers away are we doing from our, Dude, we are only 300 followers away from giving this sexy thing away. Look at this. Oh, I got a case. Oh, we're definitely opening up this one. I always think the cases you get in game are better. We're opening up this one, dude. Fuck finger. Not fall, I slip. Case opening, Overwatch? Dude, we can do it all. We can do it all. We'll do a case opening after this YOLO, dude. I don't know how many Vanguard keys I have, though. Let's open this one up first, though. We're just gonna pull out a quick knife real quick, guys. That's all. Just a real quick knife. Aw, man. Can I ask Mo to stream? Dude, if Mo wanted to stream, he would be streaming, my bro. It's usually the way it is. My man. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a giveaway for you guys. It's gonna be a pretty sick giveaway, and I think we're gonna do a case opening. I gotta see how many keys I have here. Let me see how many keys I have real quick. Do I have any Huntsman? 60 Huntsman, that could be enough for. Oh my god. I have so many more keys than what I thought I had, dude. Alright, let's go ahead and do a giveaway for you guys. Thank you once again, everyone, for tuning in. Miniman, let me see. Miniman, I got you. Miniman, that's not your trade link, my man. I need your trade link. I got so many more keys than I thought I had. So many keys, bro. Yeah, dude, I have a lot more than I thought I did. So let me go ahead and do a giveaway for you guys. I'm gonna do a sick giveaway. What do you guys want? We're not straight. You know what we're gonna give away? We're gonna give away this. We're gonna give away this right here. I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm gonna take a real quick 1 minute break in between us doing this. If you guys want to participate in this, just go ahead and type hype in the chat. There's only two things you have to do is type hype in the chat and make sure you're following the stream. We're giving away one of these right now. I think they're super chill, guys. Just type hype in the chat. It's a StackTrak grinder. You know, I hear the more black it has on it, the more rare it is. I'm not too sure what the other side looks like. But, you know, it is StackTrak Glock. So, pretty cool. I'm not too sure how much it's worth. Wait. It's minimal wear, so I mean I can look up how much it's worth. About $9, about $8.50, $8.75. So it's not bad. It's a StatTrak Glock for you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and I think we're gonna be doing a case opening. Case opening, there we go. So if you guys are just tuning in, let me go ahead and send out a few announcements about what is going on here. Groups announcement. Let's see that track plus case opening now. There we go. All right, there we go, guys. So thank you once again, everyone, for being here. We're going to get into some cases after this. I'm going to do this StatTrak grinder giveaway, and I'm going to be right back, guys. Like I said, Twitch has no affiliation with this giveaway. The only two things you have to do is just make sure you're following the stream and make sure that you type hype in the chat. And if you follow the stream, we are super close. We're about 275. Yeah, 275. 100. 190 followers away from doing a StatTrak Deagle conspiracy giveaway for all of you guys too. So thank you guys so much for being here, and I will be right back, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Don't hit that browser button, guys. It'll be less than a minute, I promise.
Sunshine in a bag, I'm useless, but not for long. The future,
dudes. I am so sorry that took over a minute. It wasn't by much, but I knocked something over and I had to pick it up. So, guys, thank you so much for being here. If you want to participate in this giveaway, all you have to do is just make sure you're following the stream, type hype in the chat, and make sure, and that's all you have to do. That's all you have to do. If you're not following the stream, unfortunately, I will go over your name. I will just roll to the next one. Here we go, guys. I'm going to go ahead and roll this, and then we're going to get into some cases. So here we go, guys. I'm rolling this in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, guys. Once again, if you're not following, it'll come up, and I'll just re-roll over your name. So I just want to thank you guys so much for being here tonight. And, you know, there's a ton of people here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Here we go, guys. And the winner's going to be... Oh. R-Crox. Congratulations, my friend. StatTrak Grinder, congrats. Reply to this message with your trade link. There you go, dude. Thank you so much for being here. So I will be having giveaways all during my case opening, but, you know... This is a time that I don't usually stream, so there's probably going to be a lot of new people in here. So as people join and they're new, welcome them, guys. You know, if you're a part of the community, if you see them saying something like, there we go. If you see them saying something that someone that comes in all the time would usually know, there you go. Sorry, trying to give away this crack in this guy one. If you see them saying something that a usual viewer might know, just welcome to the stream. Big Daddy Tater, thank you so much for the sub, dude. Welcome to the community. You're definitely a weeder, my man. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So, guys, unfortunately, I am going to have to switch the music. We're going to be switching into, No copyright sounds. Oh, rip. rip headphone users. Guys, if your ears just got blown out, just go ahead and send a message over to Twit or to Kush at Twitch and tell him, yo, man, I was watching Weed Arena stream. My ears got blown out. Can you reimburse me? And maybe he'll hook you up. Sorry, guys. No, on the real though, I'm sorry that I didn't know it was gonna be that loud. All right, let me go ahead and put chat up here. There we go. Yeah, rip, dude. Rip. Sorry, guys. Rip. Reported. Like I said, dude, just hit him up and be like, yo, my ears, man, they hurt. All right, let me see. Yo, Crazy Pingu, thank you so much for the resub, dude. Awesome to have you back, man. Thank you so much for that resub, and welcome back to the community, guys. Can we please have a little sub hype in the chat? Thank you so much for being here, my man. We're going to get into some opening up some cases right now. I need to see how many cases I have. Let's start out with 60. How about that? Yeah. Let's start out with 60. I'm down with that. We need 35. Usually what we do a giveaway every single 30 cases we do here. So once again, guys, if you're new and you're tuning in, welcome. I'm not too sure how many followers away we are. Wow, we're less than 100 followers away from doing a StatTrak Deagle giveaway. That's crazy. Is Kush in here? Wait. No, Kush isn't in here. Yo, what's up? All my mods are in here. What's up, guys? Alright, there we go. Will you do trade-ups? I will do trade-ups. I will. Yeah, we'll be doing this giveaway right here for the followers. You guys gotta decide which one you want more. When we hit 300k, would you guys rather have this knife? The blue steel butterfly, well worn? Or would you rather have the crimson web, fill tested, that looks honestly minimal wear to factory new? Which one would you guys rather? This, such a hard choice. Which one would you rather have? The butterfly for sure. The butterfly? I'm gonna be honest with you, dude. I might would want the crimson web. That's for whenever we hit 300k followers, guys, which we're only like 3,000 away from. Or we're coming up on being 3,000 away from. So really, dude, that is not too far away. That's not far away at all. Let's get into these cases, guys. First of all, I want to ask you, do you guys think we're gonna get anything good tonight? What do you guys think? Are we going to get anything good tonight? How you guys feeling tonight? You guys feeling lucky? Do you guys feel like I should avoid cases tonight at all costs? How you guys feeling? That's what I want to know. You guys feel like we're going to get something good? Let's start it out, guys. We're gonna get two gut knives. Nah, dude, the first case fucking in. Are you kidding me? That's what I'm talking about. The first case in, cop a StatTrak Griffin. Let's go, dude. First case in, man. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about, dudes. That's sick. What quality, of course. What quality? Here we go. Come on. This is. I think it will probably be field tested. Hoping minimal wear. Ah, field tested. Field tested. Not bad. Let's see how much it's worth. Before Griffin StatTrak. $15. You guys want me to do this as a giveaway? Dude, I can do that as a giveaway. You guys want that as a giveaway? I can do it. Factory new incoming. It's okay, dude. Look at this. Look at our ratio for opening up cases right now. Open up one straight winner, dude. That's the way we go.
Oh, baby, a triple!
Camelion.
Oh, yeah!
Came Lion, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the sub, my man. Keeping the sub train a thing. I'm actually going to move the sub thing down so you guys can see the cases, because I know that the way it currently is, you cannot. There we go. There we go. Thank you so much for that sub, man, and welcome to the community. What if it goes contraband, Weeds? Well, I'll tell you what happens if it goes contraband. I will tell you what will happen if it goes contraband, big boy. Two factory new stat tracks right here, man. I'll tell you what happens. That is what happens. Here, guys, real quick, let me check my winnings real quick, because I won 100 value on Tort. So you guys want to see what I won? You guys hyped to see what I won? Let's see. Oh, you guys can't see. That's not the right one. Let's see what I won. I won 100 value on Torque. Let's see. Let's see what I won. Maybe we'll be able to use some of these as giveaways. Oh, I can't spell. Let's see what we won. Wait. Alright, let's see. Alright, guys. You ready? Nice! Let's go! Oh, there's the Guardian! Yes, dude, the Guardian. Always. Dude, I love giving away the Guardians. Look at that, man. Steam support said there was nothing they could do about all my items being stolen. Damn, dude. You probably got scammed then. Look at that, man. Not bad at all. We got an Op Asimov. We got a factory new Deagle, Redline, Guardian. Nice. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all, dude. Epsilon versus LDLC. Hellraisers. Kidding. Or am I? Dun dun dun. I'm just kidding. We're fine, dude. I'm just kidding. I'm actually feeling pretty lucky today. Yeah, just to let you guys know. Oh my god, don't do it. I know, dude. No, I'm not pulling. I'm not. Good morning, my dude. Would you scare the shit out of me? What if I do it, though? What if they win? Could you imagine? I won. Dude, let's fucking go, dude! Oh my god, dude, it's happening tonight, guys. It's fucking happening. For all of you guys that are tuning in, it is fucking happening, guys. It's happening. Let's go, dude. The P250 cartel, so sexy, dude. So sexy. Oh my god. Let's fucking go, dude. Guys, can I have a let's go in the chat? Can I have a fucking let's go in the chat? That's what I'm talking about, man. Let's go, dudes. Build tested. Oh my god. Look at these two unboxes so far, man. Worth a lot. About 18 bucks, my man. That ratio. I know, dude. That ratio. Let's go, man. Let's fucking pull out a knife tonight. Let's pull out that stat track knife. Dude, I'm so hyped. I'm so hyped. Do I do giveaways during this? I do. I do giveaways every single 30. So once I open up 30 cases, I'll hit you guys with a giveaway. Plus, we're going to do it. We're going to do this giveaway right here. Look at this giveaway. Look at this giveaway we're about to do. We're about to give this away to you guys. if we hit 297k followers, which we are, which we're like 50 followers away. So, I mean, craziness. Let me read these donations. The boss DOS. Let me see. Dude, this is so sexy, guys. I'm gonna let you guys know something. Oh, man, is that factory new? These are so sexy. I love these. I think these should be a pink. Alright, let me see. Oh, dude, trivial. Come on, man. Since all my items were stolen and they can't do anything about it, I think I'm done with CSGO. Oh, dude. You shouldn't quit CSGO for it, man. You shouldn't. You can always rebuild your inventory up, my man. And Trivial with the $25 donation, the biggest D of the day, man. Trivial, thank you so much for that top D, man. Ayo, it won't let me bet on CSGO Lounge. It keeps saying my profile and vert are private, but they're not. Sometimes that happens, man. Sometimes that happens, and you just have to like wait it out. Like check back in like 15 minutes. Don't spam it. Just check back in like 15 minutes. That happened to me yesterday, actually. Trivial, thank you so much for the $25 donation, man. Guys, can we have a hashtag Trivial in the chat? Show him a little bit of love, man. Trivial, thank you so much, bro. What time is it there? It is, it's currently 1 in the morning. Just 1 in the morning. This guy just wants skins. Are you talking about me? Well, we played 3 games today. We'll be playing more games a little bit later, but we're just going to do a case opening right now. I'll be giving away like really good skins to you guys during this case opening, though, like really good skins. So you know, it's kind of a way for me to thank you guys for being here. Tinky Winky Infected, thank you. What a name, dude. I have some of the weirdest names tonight. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for the sub. Guys, can we have a little sub hype in the chat? Why can't you hear psychologists use the restroom? Because the P is silent. Gus Cordero, thank you so much for the sub. Keeping the sub train going. Thank you so much for being here, my man. Thank you guys for all the support. That's crazy, guys. Seriously. Asmok giveaway? Yeah, I'll give away an app. Oh my god. This fire starter, though. Look how bad it looks. Yeah, dude, I can give away an op Asmok tonight to my subs. That's no big deal. Like I said, I'm gonna have massive giveaways for you guys tonight. We're about 50 followers away from doing the StatTrak Deagle, so we're all fucked. We got huge giveaways coming up within the next week, too. It could happen anytime, though. Like, seriously, it could happen anytime. Can you tell me how to bet on CSGO Lounge? Like, how to actually bet, or, like, betting advice? Depends what you mean. Nothing, dude. I gave away a StatTrak Glock right before this. I didn't see if he... Or Crocs, did you respond, my man? I like to show you guys me giving him the yep, there we go. Alright, let me show you guys real quick me giving him the Glock. Like I said, I like to show you guys me trading them the weapons, because a lot of people think that a lot of things are rigged, you know, but this kind of me showing you trading him the weapon ensures the fact that it's not rigged or anything like that, man. Enjoy your StatTrak grinder, bro. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for being a sub and a follower, bro. What's up, man? Really, this case opening has not been going too bad. Do Far Cry 4 for movie night? I'm not against it, man. I'm gonna send out a message to my subs tonight and just be like, hey subs, like, what game do you want to see me play?
Triple! Oh yeah!
Mon Shizlo, thank you so much for the sub, dude. Welcome to the community. Thank you so much for being here. You're definitely weird, my man. Welcome. Oh my god, Domo, welcome to the community as well, man. Thank you so much for being here. You're definitely a weirder. Thank you so much, guys. Can we have a little sub hype in the chat? The sub train is a thing right now, guys. Yeah, I do a giveaway every single 30 cases I open, so... Oh my god, dude. Let's fucking go. Are you kidding me? Let's fucking go, dudes. Let's fucking go! What song is this? It was Tobu, Infectious. Hey, Josh, what webcam do you have? C920. I love it, man. Just tuned in. Have you got anything good in the cases? This is what we've gotten so far. It's field tested. So we've got a Statrack Griffin, Statrack Cartel, and just a normal Cartel. So, I mean... I would say we're winning right now. We're winning right now. These are like... This is like 35. Yeah, dude, we're winning. We're winning right now, guys. That's all that matters. Will you do a trade-up contract? I will, my man. Pancake Twitch, thank you so much for being here. Welcome to the community. You're definitely a weirdo, my man. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for your support, my bro. 17 subs tonight. Seriously, guys, thank you so much for all the support. There are thousands and thousands of streamers out there. You guys choose to tune in to this stream. Guys, can we just have like a heart spam in the chat real quick? If you're a sub, spread the love. If you're not a sub, you're more than welcome to participate in the little spam here. All you have to do is just type the heart in the chat. Type heart in the chat, guys. Spread the love in the chat. Thank you guys so much for being here. I hope that you guys are having a wonderful night. There's been some insane CS games on tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed watching that as well. There we go, guys. Thank you so much for the hearts. Hopefully, we're going to try to get something good tonight. What's up, Big Pimpin? What kind of strains do you like the best? Indicator Sativa. A dope stream also. My favorite strain. Probably some... Oh man, maybe I would have to go with some Blue Dream, my man. Be up front with you. Stuff puts you to sleep, my man. Hopefully we'll get a knife. Like I said, our luck has not been too bad tonight. We've been getting the purples are not too bad. You know, the two stat tracks are pretty insane. The Cartel, the dude, is this? Let me ask you guys, what is everyone's favorite skin in this case? What do you guys think? You were baited by a Jaguar? Oh my god, dude, that is terrible. Oh my god, Mr. Taser FFS. Mr. Taser, for fuck's sake? Is that right? Or pretty sure that's it. Thank you so much for the sub, man, and welcome to the community. 6 subs in a row. Thank you guys so much for all the support. What's everyone's favorite? The Rebel? For me, my favorite is the Cartel. I like the Cartel a lot. So me getting this is like super dope. I really like that. I think it's sick. The Wasteland Rebel. Yeah, we'll be having milestone giveaways as well. So if we hit our follower milestone, then the next giveaway we do will be that item. I have a lot more keys than I thought I had, man. I saw the fire elemental go by. I have a lot more keys than I thought I did. I thought we were about to do like a 60 case opening tonight, and look how many keys we have, dude. You guys see that? 30, 60, 90, 180, 210 keys we have. I have so many more than them. I don't know where all of them came from, dude. You'll subscribe? Evo, dude, only if you feel like it, man. You know, you get many perks for subscribing. You get so many perks for subscribing, but the real reason why you subscribe is if you want me to come back and me to be doing this every single day. You know, I do have a schedule 5 to 11, but I will have to admit to you guys, I've been kind of staying on the schedule, but my schedule's kind of been all over the place. I have been streaming so much I usually stream 6 hours a day, but instead, here in the last week, I've been streaming about 10 hours a day. I just get on, I stream until I get hungry, I get off, make myself some food, stream again until I'm tired, go to bed, wake up, and do the same thing. Dude, I love every minute of it. Love it. Positive vibes, man. That's what it's all about, man. Just have a good time. Sit back, you know, depends where you're from, you know, have a beer. Sit back, relax, enjoy the stream. Ooh, the tranquility. Next one's gonna be a knife. Dude, wouldn't you love to see it? I don't know how many followers away we are. You have to refresh to see. Oh my god, guys. We just hit our follower goal for 297K. Guys, can we please have a little bit of love in the chat? 297K. Thank you guys so much for all of the follows tonight. Thank you guys so much for being here. That means that we will be having a StatTrak Deagle Conspiracy giveaway. In about 5 minutes. Look at that, man. Evo Mir, you said you were going to sub, man. Thank you so much for being here. Keeping that sub train a thing. 7 subs in a row. Dude, you're definitely a weirder. Awesome to have you here, man. Can't wait to get to know you a little bit more. Deagle Conspiracy. There we go. There we go, dude. Insane. Insane, guys. 297K. I'm going to open up these 5 cases. We're going to do the giveaway, and then we're going to get back into some more cases. Thank you guys so much for being here. Hey, dude. That's not very nice, Mayo. I'm just going to time you out for just like an hour, man. Songer RS, thank you so much for being here, and welcome to the community, bro. Thank you so much for that sub. We will be having a sub giveaway as well today. I think I want to give away an off-ass moth to my subs. Let's see how it goes. Like I said, I have over 200 keys, so we're just going to do our thing. Die lore, no deal? Deal or no? Oh, it's deal or no. Guys, can we have a fail fish in the chat? Oh my god. Agilitizing, thank you so much for the sub as well. Thank all of you guys for being here. Really does mean a lot. Awesome to have everyone. We're going to open up these last three, and we're going to do this Deagle giveaway. And then, oh my god, the Wasteland Rebel. I would love the Wasteland Rebel. Bye, Bezro. Thank you so much for being here, and welcome to the community, bro. I can't believe it, dude. It's deal or no deal. What did I say? Die Lord, no dial? Once I read the last one, I just facepalmed. I knew I did wrong. Dude, where's the music, bro? There we go. Congrats on the follower goal and on passing man. I know it was a milestone for you. Keep it up. Javis, you know, it was a milestone for me. And that might sound weird. Lunatic, Hooli, welcome, my bro. Thank you so much for being here and welcome to the community. Awesome to have you a part of the stream, my bro. Thank you so much. It actually was, it sounds weird to have a goal of passing another streamer. It's not passing another streamer. It's just, you know, man was one of my inspirations to start streaming. So it's kind of like eye-opening to have as many followers as him. Nugent Adam, thank you so much for being here. Guy and Adam, thank you so much for being here. Welcome to the community, dude. I am butchering names tonight, guys. If you are wanting to sub and me say your name right, it's not happening. Not tonight, bros. Not tonight. So, guys, what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to go ahead and do this giveaway of the stat track because it's super sick. What condition is it? Let me show you guys. Let me show you what condition it is. It is minimal wear. It's minimal wear. I'm not too sure how much is it worth. Let's see. About $17, so not bad of a giveaway at all. We're gonna go ahead and do it right now for everyone. If you guys want to participate in this, let's go ahead. What are we gonna make it right now? Let's type. Let's just do Deagle. Let's do Deagle in the chat, guys. This is in celebration of hitting 297k followers. Absolutely insane. Doing this giveaway right here. Awesome. I just want to say you're the man, Weeds. Do Electro. Thank you so much for the positive vibes, my bro. That's what's up. I have G430s, man. I love this. I love my headset. I will be doing more cases after this. Yes, I will be. I will be. Thank you guys once again for all the follows. I know I don't usually stream during this time, but I am going to start streaming during this time a lot more. My EU stream would start at 8 or 7, so I was either going to get off or just stream until then. Might just stream until then, man. Yellow. Like I said, we have so many keys and everything. We're good to go. As always, I want to make sure that there we go. Boom. So thank you guys so much for being here. Seriously, so many people here. We are going to continue our case opening right after this. Wow, dude, a 13 sub train. That's insane. Thank you guys so much for all that support. I am going to be continuing cases after this. We're doing this giveaway. I usually do a giveaway every 30 cases anyways, but this is for hitting 297k. If you want to participate in this giveaway, there's only two things you have to do. Twitch has no affiliation with this giveaway, first of all. Two simple things. Make sure you're following the stream. It's free. Really, the only thing it does is notify you whenever I go live. And make sure you type Deagle in the chat and you'll be good to go. And we're going to go ahead and do this and then get into some more cases, guys. Thank you so much for being here. So many followers today already. Kind of insane, to be honest. Kind of insane. Deagle. All right, guys. So we're going to go ahead and do this giveaway. Once again, thank you so much for being here, everyone. We're going to go ahead and do this giveaway right now. If you have not already, please make sure you're following the stream. If you're not following the stream, I will go on to the next person. And make sure you type Deagle in the chat. Don't spam Deagle. Just make sure you got it in there. If you see your name come up on the winner screen, just reply to the message I send you with your trade link. And make sure your profile is off of private. You'll be good to go. Do this by the time I do my next giveaway. Just to ensure that you get it. So I'm going to go ahead and roll this once again, guys. Thank you so much for all the support, all the follows. I think I will be doing a sub giveaway. I think I'll be giving away an op Asimov tonight as well. So thank you guys so much for being here. And let's go ahead. Let's get it started. Here we go, guys. And the winner is going to be... Oh. Vuva, welcome to the community. Thank you so much, man, for being here and being a follower. Stat Track, Conspiracy, Deagle, congrats. Reply to this message with your trade link now. There you go, dude. Boom, Vuva, congratulations to you, my man. Guys, that's not, you know, just say congrats to him. Just say congrats to him. There will be more giveaways today for you guys to participate in. And then what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and get into... I got you. There we go. We're going to go ahead and get back into the cases. There we go. We are on the winning side so far. We've got some pretty sick things. Yeah, congrats to him, man. Congratulations. We're going to get back into our cases here. Boom. Update. Wow, dude. We're already like less than 700 followers away from doing our next milestone giveaway. That's insane. Seriously. Sorry. There we go. Update. There we go. So thank you guys once again for being here. We're going to go ahead and get back into some of these cases. We got 30 more to go. And then we'll see what we want to do after that if we want to do some more. Old overlay? No. We're on the good overlay. We're good. I put up the old overlay first. Fuck, I missed the giveaway. You're good, Bomb. Thank you so much for being here, bro. Do you guys honestly think we're going to get something good? We've got a Satrak Cartel. We've got a Satrak Griffin. Those were absolutely crazy. What's the sub count at? The sub count is currently 3,713, guys. 3,713 is the active sub count right now. Wait, am I going to bet? I went all in on Torque, and I won about 100 value. But I don't know if I'm going to bet on anything else. Why is same song every 30 minutes? It's not. It's not. It's actually on, it's actually shuffling through 100. It's on shuffle. Yeah, it's not. I'm sorry. Maybe some of them sound the same, kind of, but yeah, they're not the same. More subs than viewers. Yeah, that's true. Currently, yeah. This song is so good. It is good, dude. I love No Copyright. Oh my god, the Satrak Griffin goes by again. I love No Copyright sounds. What's your RWS on ESEA? I don't know. I'm surprised you asked that. Do I have a 144 hertz monitor? I do. Gold or get banned? What? Are you talking about people's names? Have you done a red trade up yet? I have not. Yo, is Speedy Demon in here right now? Speedy Demon was trying to get, I said that I wanted to play a CS game with Gold Glove, and Speedy tweeted at him. I want to see if he was in here, if he got any progress on playing with Gold Glove. I would be down to play with Gold Glove, dude. Oh my god, Nate, thank you so much for the sub, dude. Welcome to the community. Thank you so much for being here. Welcome, guys. We have a little sub hype in the chat. Thank you so much for the sub and the support. 26 subs today, guys. That's crazy. Do I have an ESL fantasy team? I currently don't. I do not. Do Huntsman? I actually have some Huntsman cases, so yes, we can do Huntsman. Yeah, I'm down to do some Huntsman. He's playing CSGO now. Ask him. I don't have him on friends or anything, dude. Y'all think Speedy's here? I feel you, Pat. Gold Glove, he usually plays with like a with like his friends and stuff like that, you know. So I'm sure that that's probably what he's doing. So I'm sure it would be like a time that we would plan out that we play together. Can you do an Overwatch and a red trade up? I don't know if we'll be doing a red trade up or not. Wait, let's see. Do one. I want to do, I don't know if we'll be doing a red trade up, guys. I don't know. It depends how many cases we open, to be honest with you. It depends on how many cases we open, dude. Let's trade him. Nah, dude. No. Don't do anything like that, man. Don't mess up his stream at all or anything like that, or mess up his chat. Nothing like that. Don't do that. I'll get in touch with him somehow, man. Maybe. We'll see. I'll just like tweet at him or something like that. Yeah, yo, what's up, man? Is there a problem with getting skins back from CSGO Lounge? I didn't have a problem. Cheers, keep it up, Weeds. Dude, thank you so much for being here, my man. That's what's up. There's gonna be a gut knife fade soon. Dude, we're aiming high right now. We're aiming high in the sky. We're aiming for the good stuff. It's not too bad. The more black of it on there, the better. But that's not too bad. I'll take that. So many urban hazards. Do you think so? Let's see. Dude, so many fire starters. Hasn't been too bad. It really hasn't been too bad of a case opening. Oh my god, let's fucking go, dude. We're just the fucking best. Oh my fucking god, dude. Let's fucking go. Guys, can we have some good vibes in the chat right now? Guys, let's hit it with some vibes. Yo, hit it with some vibes in the chat, bros. Hit it with some vibes. Hit it with some fucking good vibes. We're pulling out the best, dudes. Look at that. Oh my god, dude. I love giving away cartels to you guys. I think cartels are the sexiest skin in this case, dude. I think that they are the sexiest skin. Wait, you're gonna run out of cases? I know, man. I know. It's okay. If we want to open up... Oh my god, the Wasteland. If we want to open up some more, we'll go ahead and hit it up. What song is this? Yeah, dude, I can hook you up with the song, man. This song is called Uplifting by No Copyright Sounds. This is an album mix. It's an album mix, so it's probably just like a bunch of the songs put together. That's probably the reason why the guy said that, why are you playing the same song? Probably because it just like mixed it in with this one, with this mix. Am I going full value on that LDLC? Dude, it's not worth it, man. It's not worth it. I don't think so. I want a Cobalt Deagle with the Cloud 9 cigar. I just sent it to you. I literally just sent you like 5 minutes ago. Check your trade offers. Gordy say replace some with me some other day. Oh yeah, dude, I know. That's what I'm saying. He's probably like playing with people. That's exactly what I said, man. See, there's no reason to go over there and like bother him, because I'm sure that he's like playing with his friends or got some kind of schedule for the stream. That's the reason I said like it'll probably be like planned out or something. Did you see the game versus Die by Power? Yeah, dude. I was watching Tarek's stream. I was in there, man. Dude, it was hype, dude. They were going off. Close your eyes. Okay, I'm down. When's the stat track butter? This giveaway right here will be for my subs when we hit 4,000 subscribers, which we're around 200 away from. So we could hit that anytime. And then I'm going to give this away. If we hit 200 and if we hit 298K followers, we're going to give this away to you guys, to the followers, which we're under 200 away from right now. So guys, if you're just tuning in, hit that follow button. Thank you guys so much for being here. Giveaway? I'll have a giveaway after this. After these 30 cases, I'll have a giveaway. Before we get into Huntsman. Here, I'll close my eyes. Yeah, I'll close my eyes. Ready? Eyes closed. Eyes closed. The delusion. What time am I streaming tomorrow? Well, the EU stream starts at like 7 or 8. So, yeah. Eastern time. What's your opinion on iBuy Power? Dude, I don't know, man. I don't know what to think about him. I've been streaming for 3 hours so far. Boom, 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 boom. It's the glasses? Okay. Glasses fucking off. Glasses off. That's what we're going with right now, guys. We're going with glasses off. Ugh. Alright, one more glasses off. One more. I'm down with the glasses off. I'm down. I'm down. I'm down. What's that? Oh my god, another cartel, dude. I love the cartels, man. How much is just like a normal cartel worth? They have to be at least like $5, right? Let's take a fill tested one. Don't worry, 266, dude. What? I look like a polar bear without glasses. Is that a compliment? I don't know if that's a compliment or not. Love the stream, but gotta go soon. That's what's up, man. Thank you so much for tuning in, bro. Dude, my vision is terrible. My vision is terrible, guys. Like, real bad. Polar bear? That means I'm getting hit on? Take it. Thank you, then. The griffin? Not bad, dude. The griffin's not bad. Especially with what kind of wear it is. You can tell what kind of the wear the griffin is by this right here. I would say this is minimal wear. I'd say that's minimal wear. Yep. And see, oh, that's factory new. Ooh, factory new. Damn, that's something I can give away to you guys. Wait, please, I need to get some sleep. I have finals tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Easy skins, easy life, baby. Oh my god, we're getting baited. Do you have a girlfriend? I don't have a girlfriend, no. Got anything good yet? Yeah, dude, we've got a couple factory new griffins. We got a Stat Trek griffin, we got a Stat Trek cartel, man. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're not doing bad. You know, I don't think we're coming out on top at this point. I think we're kind of even with after trade-ups that we'll do. If we're either even or just a little bit behind. I don't think we're ahead. You've opened it up at least 1,000 cases on the simulator and still got nothing. It's a simulator, bro. You gotta have the real thing, man. You gotta have the real thing. Dude, so many new people coming in here today. Guys, if you are new to the stream right now, if you're new to the stream, can you raise your hand in the chat? If you don't know how to raise your hand in the chat, it's a lowercase o with a slash. Who is new here? And if you are new here, welcome. Thank you so much for being here. Where are you from? I am from America, my man. New hype. Oh my god, get out of here. Look at the subs. Look at all those urban hazards. Look at all the subs. If you are new here, welcome to the stream, guys. Thank you so much for all the support. I do 30, every single 30 cases, I do a giveaway. So after these two right here, we'll go ahead and hook it up with a giveaway for you guys. I'm not too sure what it's going to be. What do you guys want? What will the Asimov giveaway be? Probably at the end of my case opening. When it will be. Which I don't know how long my case opening will be. Do I have a BenQ mod or no? I have an Asus. So we're going to go ahead and do a giveaway right now for you guys. I don't know what I want to give away though. Would you guys rather have an Orion giveaway right now? Or would you rather have a AK-47 Redline giveaway right now? What would you guys rather have? Type Orion or Redline in the chat right now. Which one would you rather have? Tell me right now. Tell me right now. Which one would you guys rather have? I see a bunch of red lines. Alright, we'll do the red line. We'll do the red line for you guys right now. Let's go ahead and hook it up with the red line. If you guys would like to participate in this giveaway, go ahead and we'll type red line in the chat then. We'll go ahead and type red line in the chat if you guys want to participate in it. There we go, guys. Easy. There we go. Easy, guys. AK-47 Redline giving away to you guys right now. I think I want to open up some Huntsman cases after this. What do you guys think? Should I open up some Huntsman? I think I'm down, dude. Guys, we are so close to 300K. It is incredible, man. We are so close to 300K. Alright, so just, there's two simple things that you have to do to get into this. Just type Redline in the chat, and make sure you're following the stream, guys. It's honestly so easy. Just those two things. Following is free. You just click like the little button at the very bottom, and you'll be good to go. Twitch has no affiliation with this giveaway. I think I want to open up maybe some Huntsman after this. Someone was saying they want to see some Huntsman. I'm down. And thank you guys so much for being here. Seriously, everyone, thank you so much for being here. All the follows today. We've almost had 1,000 followers today already. We're very close to it. We're coming up on 300K. We're less than 3,000 away now. So we're about 2,500 away from 300K, which is crazy. I'll give away a StatTrak Cartel once we hit 298K. I usually do like a big giveaway of like $15 or more every 1,000 followers, so we've almost already had 1,000 today. Yeah, if you do win, just reply to the message I send you with your trade link and make sure your profile is off of private. Do this by the time I do my next giveaway. Let me go ahead and make sure that the last giveaway winner has received his. And make sure StatTrak D was given away. There we go. Muva, let me go ahead and hook you up with this. Thank you. No problem, man. Thank you for being here. some dude sent me something on Steam and now I think he has my Steam login. What should I do? Change your password, dude. That's what you do. Because that's what he has. He has your login name and your password. Change your password. Cool, my man. There you go. Congrats on your conspiracy, bro. So guys, just type Redline in the chat. Make sure you're following the stream. You'll be good to go. Like I said, I think I want to do some Huntsman cases. I know we have a lot of people here that are new, most likely. So welcome, you guys. And we're going to be good to go. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and roll this. Once again, thank you so much for all the follows. Dude, look at that, man. Look at that. We're about 500 followers away from doing our next milestone giveaway again. That's insane. Guys, thank you so much for all the follows. We've had 26 subs today. That's insane. Just thank you guys so much. Seriously. Here we go, guys. I'm going to go ahead and do this giveaway. Oh my god, the Jeffinator, thank you so much for being here. Welcome to the community, man. You're definitely a weeder. Welcome, 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 bro. The Jeffinator. That's what's up, my man. All right, here we go. I'm going to go ahead and roll this. So once again, make sure you're just following the stream. You've typed red on in the chat. If you're not following, it will show me and I'll just go on to the next one. Here we go, guys. And the winner is going to be... Oh. Songers, thank you so much for being here, dude, and you're a subscriber. Congratulations, Redline, congrats. Reply to this message with your trade link. There you go, dude. Thank you so much for being here. So guys, if you did not win that giveaway, don't go anywhere, guys. We've got plenty more coming at you. We're gonna go ahead and hit it up with some Huntsman cases right now. Let me go ahead and get myself hooked up with 30 of these Huntsman cases. Don't go anywhere. You know, I know some people might unfollow now that the giveaway is done, but we're gonna have a lot more giveaways today, guys. Sorry to tell ya. Yeah, say congratulations to him, man. Say congratulations. For sure. What's the name of this song? The name of this song is... The Eden Project by Friendzone. Super sick, actually. Can you open up some Weapon Case 1s? Dude, they're actually very expensive, my man. How long have I been streaming? 3 hours and 20 minutes. Weeds, I'm on my phone. Chat box is messed up. Okay, let me fix that. Sorry. Thank you guys for reminding me when that happens. There we go. Should be good. Knife hype? Dude, hopefully, maybe we'll get a knife. Hopefully, maybe. Maybe. Hopefully. I don't know. Why don't you get laser surgery for your eyes? I don't know, dude. I don't know. Weeds, I'm on a boat? That's what's up, my man. Yeah, the chat box is fine. Thank you guys for reminding me about that. Let me make sure I change my title. Yeah, there we go. We changed it. We changed it. We're good. We're good. Are you buying any games during the Steam sale? I probably will, dude. Pretty much everyone does. If you don't buy games during the Steam sale, you're lying, man. Everyone picks up, like, maybe like, nah, dude, I'm not gonna spend that money, you know. I got everything I need, but then you see that one deal on the market, maybe like for Binding of Isaac, and it's like $1, just like, you just have to buy it, man. Everyone participates in it. It's like the summer sale, dude. Hashtag fuck denial. Why, man? Weed, I think you look handsome in your glasses. Pat, thank you for the compliment, my man. Can you open up $50 case with a Dragon Lord? Dude, I can't, dude. I can't. I've tried it before. How many souvenir guns do I have? That's what I want to know. Did I spell that right? Did I butcher it? Did I butcher it? I think I butchered it. Wait. Where's the hand cannon at? Oh, yeah, I did butcher it. Look at all my souvenirs, dude. That's a lot. Wait, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And this one was gifted to me. So 13 cobblestone cases I have opened in my career. And this is the best thing I've ever gotten. It looks pretty sick, but I mean, you can take that how you want, man. Do you have your own surf server sponsored by CSGO Mall? No, me and Summit have a surf server. I play on that one. Me and him play on the same one. Since when are you twitching in general? Not today. What are you talking about? Guy has to be an idiot to know it's not 6 items every row. Rogue. See, not all of these are from the Dragon Lord case. I was only counting the Dragon Lord case. So, like, this one I didn't count. Come on, man. You'll have to call me an idiot. I know what I'm doing, bro. That's like whenever I pass, like whenever I'm doing my trade offers and I pass someone that wants me to sign their knife, and everyone's just like, knife, knife, there's a free knife right there. I saw it. You're an idiot. And I'm just like, dude, they're wanting me to sign their weapon. They're not giving it to me, you know? How many keys are you selling your Bayonet Crimson Web for? Dude, I don't know. I'm going so cheap on it. Like, I said I would go like, I said I would go like 325, dude. I would go like 325, man. I would go 325, maybe, dude. That's like such a deal, though. That's like anyone can buy as long as you have the keys, and you could flop it for like at least 75 keys, at least. I don't know, man. I love this. 325 maybe? I don't know, dude. I would have to think about it, I guess. It's a deal. Yeah, but it's like, yeah, I don't know. It's such a dildo. Oh, did I say dildo? And it sound like dildo? Okay. I mean, honestly, like, if you were to pick one of the knives that did look like a dildo, it would probably be this one, right? Right? Or... yeah. Yeah, probably that one. Yeah. Hey, my next Bayonet dildo. We should hit that up. Pasha, how many keys did you say for that? 325. That dildo hurts. What? What are you talking about, dude? What are you talking about? We are doing our case opening right now, guys. We are having giveaways after every 30 cases we do. We've had so many new followers to the stream today, guys. Thank you so much for being here. So many subs. We will be doing a sub giveaway, an all-pass moth at the very end of my case opening. Like I said, I'm not too sure when that will be, but I'm just kind of going with the flow, man. Hey, Weeds, just got here. What's the best thing you have opened up tonight? We've opened up a StatTrak Griffin and a StatTrak Cartel. We open up this tonight, which is super sexy. So sexy, dude. Four purples in a row. Dude, we're looking for the knife. We're looking for the knife, dude. Wait, you just replied? Okay, nice. Let me go ahead and get you hooked up with that. Let me go ahead and show you guys me trading away the AK Redline that we just gave away. We just gave away an AK Redline, guys. Let me go ahead and show you me giving that away. Because a lot of people like to think that it's rigged, but whenever I show me giving it away, it usually kind of silence the whole rig thing. And when it comes to like big giveaways, I like to show it. So, Redline giveaway right here. Congratulations to you, my friend. And thank you so much for being a sub. And thank you for being a follower. This was a follower giveaway. Just so happened a sub won, though. Congratulations to you, man. I want a knife. I would like a knife too, dude. Yeah, you can't put stickers on knives. Do you think you'll ever be able to put a sticker on a knife? Dude, where is my StatTrak grenade skin, dude? I will tell you guys something. The only thing that I want Valve to release is a StatTrak Pokeball skin for my grenade. And I will be set, dude. That's it. I'm good to go if I had that. Your knife is coming in the next four cases. What? In the next four cases? What's the wear on the Crimson Web? It's minimal wear. It's a minimal wear StatTrak Crimson Web bayonet. StatTrak basketball. The Kobe's. The three-pointers, dude. Just throwing three-pointers. That's what I'm talking about. That'd be epic. I know, dude. That's what I'm saying. Zeus skins? Well, dude, Zeus aren't really used too much. They should let you engrave into a knife. Like, if you put a name tag on it, like, engrave it on it. Dude, these are all really good ideas. Right? Is it just me, or are these, like, really good ideas that we're coming up with right now? This is my Spotify. No, this is no copyright sounds right now that we're playing. You heard it here first, StatTrak Kobe. How many followers are we at? We are at 297,400. That's what we're at. So we're about 600 away from our next milestone. And just thank you guys so much for tuning in. We've had about 1,000 followers. Tuning in late. What's up, boys? What's up, Panic? How's it going, bro? You're not getting anything good? Dude, Huntsman cases really don't treat us that well. We will be doing a trade up though. I don't think we'll be trading up to a red. Who knows, dude? Who fucking knows, man? Who knows? We might trade up to a red. Who knows? What's your worst knife? Probably one of my flip knives or gut knife. Good night, Weeds. Thank you so much for being here. Oh, snaps the case opening. That's right, Teddy Snaps. We'll be playing more. I'll probably open up these cases right here. Do a giveaway and then play a game. And then, dude, we might, like, I don't know what I'm doing tonight, man. We might be doing more cases. Who knows? Who knows at this point? I do want to play a game, though, because we've been playing pretty well tonight. Good night, Weeds. Thank you so much for being here, man. If you guys are going to bed, good night, and thank you so much for tuning in. I'll give away an Orion and then an I'll pass them off right after this. The off-ass moth will be for my subs, and then I'll also be giving away an Orion to anybody. Play Binding of Isaac? Dude, people love to see Binding of Isaac. I will be giving away an off-ass moth to my subs. I will. It's a good morning here, Weed. Dude, it is definitely a good morning, man. Definitely. It's morning where you are? It is... It's 2 o'clock in the morning here. How many subs do I have? I have... 3,712 subs, man. That's pretty crazy. Do I like muffins? Garrett, dude. I cannot believe you're still in here, man. You're crazy. You hate the Binding of Isaac? Really? Oh! Oh my god, Huntsman, why you gotta be so rude? Huntsman, why do you gotta be so damn rude? Wait, I suggest you go to sleep. I'm good, my man. I am good. Like I said, dude, I've just been streaming lately. Like, I am been streaming so hard. Like, I'm talking about 10 hours a day I've been streaming. I hope you guys don't mind. I've been trying to stay on my schedule, but I've just been streaming so much. Just whenever I wake up, I start streaming until I get hungry, and then I eat, and then I stream until I go to bed. And I wake up and I do the same thing again. Why you gotta be so woo? We mind so much. We love you streaming at night. Yeah, dude, I've been doing 2-a-days for a little while. Stream addict? Dude, that's what Kush was saying. Kush was like, dude, are you addicted to streaming? I sat there and I was like, I don't know if I'm addicted to streaming or not. I think I'm addicted to the community. I think I'm addicted to the positive vibes that you guys give off. Is streaming your full-time job? Streaming is what I do, man. Streaming is me. I love every minute of it. I'm a streamaholic. If I didn't have a problem with eating on stream, I would stream even longer, dude. And I don't get tired of it either. I don't get tired of it. I love it. Nothing good, man. When's the op giveaway? The op giveaway will be right after these cases right here, my man. It's gonna be an Asmoth to my subs. Never donated to anyone before on Twitch, but you're just so nice to you. You deserve it. Keep on streaming, bro. Fun to watch. Matrix, thank you so much for being here, my man. Thank you for that donation, my man. Thank you. What was your first knife you ever unboxed? My first knife was a flip knife, Forest DD pack. And God did I love it. Did I open any knives tonight? No, I did not. Oh my God. Tox DK, thank you so much for the sub, dude. Welcome to the community. You're definitely a weirder man. Welcome, guys. Can we please have a little warm welcome for the new subs in the chat? Hit with that sub hype, Dooley. I see you hitting it. Thank you so much, man. Anything good yet? Not really. We've had a Stat Trek Griffin and a Stat Trek Cartel. That's the two big, that's the two big ones. Trade up contracts? Yes, we will be doing trade up contracts. Real quick, I want to do this. I want to open up 2 of these. So this is, we'll open up 3. We're gonna be going. All right, that's fine. I want to open up two of these real quick. So, guys, if you don't know what the schedule for the stream is, what I'm going to currently do, Mick Georgie HD, MC Georgie, thank you so much for being here, and welcome to the community, man, keeping that sub train a thing. What I'm going to do right now, for all of you guys that don't know what's going on, I'm going to open up these two cases that I just got right here. They're my bread and butter cases. I honestly think when people ask, like, yo, what case should I open that has the best things in it? Or best percent chance of me getting something good, I offer them this one. Because this, I always get something good from these. You know, and you have your case hard AK that you can get. Which, if you get an all blue one, could be worth a lot. So this right here is the schedule for today, guys. Please, keep this in mind. This is the current plan. This is the current plan right now. We are going to open up these two cases. We're going to do an Orion giveaway for everybody. For all you have to do is just be following the channel. Then we're going to be doing an Asimov giveaway. And after the Asimov giveaway, we're going to play an ESCA Pug. Once we play the ESCA Pug, we're going to see how we feel. And we might open up more cases. Or we might end the stream. Or we might just continue on all through the night. Like I said, it is a play-by-ear thing, but currently, that is what the schedule is planned up to. So thank you guys so much for being here. That case is like $5 each. It's like $3. So here we go, guys. Go ahead, do this. Two of these cases, my bread and butter. Come on, baby. Keep going. Oh, no, man. I thought I was going to be on the Glock, but I guess not. I'll do all night if you do weeds. Like I said, I have no idea what we're going to do. We're playing it by ear. Playing it by ear. I will be having giveaways after every game I play, though. So, you know, nothing new.
Oh, baby,
I talk all this
triple
hype. Doc Wall.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby. Triple sub. Thank you so much for being here. 30 subs tonight, guys. Thank you so much for all the support. Thank you, guys. You can turn your cam off when you eat? Maybe. Maybe. So, guys, what I'm going to do right now, we're going to go ahead and do a giveaway for you guys. Like I said, once again, or we're going to go ahead and do, let's do trade up contracts first. Let's do trade up contracts first. And then we're going to be doing an Orion giveaway. Oh my God, look at all this. We're going to be doing an Orion giveaway for everybody. All you have to do is just be following the channel. Maybe we'll be trading up to something good here. I think it's a minimal wear Orion that we're going to give away. But if we trade up to an Orion that's factory new, I'll give that bitch away too. I don't give a fuck. Oh my God. Seriously, thank all of you guys for tuning in tonight. After we complete our first game, we might be getting back into our case. Ooh! Elixir Boy, thank you so much for being here and welcome to the community, man. Thank you so much for that sub. Yes, I will be giving away an off Asimov in my subs. I'm not too sure where it will be. But we're gonna hook it up, man. The ball sack. Not bad. Not bad, dude. These subs right now. Nova Prospect, thank you so much for the sub, dude. And welcome to the community, guys. Can we have a little sub hype in the chat for the new subs? Thank you guys so much for all the subs. And good luck to all of you guys on getting in with the off Asimov giveaway. Dude, wait. We have a lot of trade ups to do, guys. Wait, we might be trading up to something good here. This could get interesting. I thought we weren't going to be able to trade up to anything good, but look at how many trade-ups we have to do. It seems like I haven't done trade-ups in a while. Is that... like, that's the only explanation to have all these trade-ups. Yo, what's up, Prodigy? How's it going? Positive vibes to your chesticles? Dude, I'm happy to see C's back, man. All is back normal and well when C's is here. You feel me? What's up, Elliot? How's it going? You're an amazing streamer. Thank you so much for the positive vibes. Whoa! Oh, it has some on the other side right there. Oh, man. That looks so sick. Look at that. The more black it is, the better it is. That's sick. That's sick. More. Thank you so much for being here and welcome to the community. Thank you so much for the subs. Guys, seriously, thank you guys so much. There's so many different people streaming right now, and you guys are tuning in here. We're going to be doing some giveaways for you guys. Oh, another grinder. I like how it, like, generates the skin, like, a minute, like, right before it shows up. It just shows, like, a normal block. Dude, look at all these trade-ups right now. I don't know if we'll be trading up to a red or not, but we're going to be trading up to a lot of pinks, I can tell you that. Look at all this. It's insane. Why did I stop dancing? Just to change it up, man. I'll be back dancing for my subs. Don't you worry, dude. I love dancing for my subs. We'll be back doing that. I'm not too sure when. I'll give you 121 keys to your choice. Hell no, dude. I think I'm good on that. Look at all the Griffin. There we go. We got a factory new one earlier. We're just straight. I think that's all we can do with the blues. I think. Yep, that's all we can do. All right, let's do it. Let's do these trade ups. Lot of these to do. Hell no, I'm not. I'm actually gonna keep that one right there. That grinder looks sick. Cartel, not bad, not bad. Ghostless TV, welcome to the community, man. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the sub. Welcome. That is awesome, man. Thank you so much for the support, guys. Can we have a little sub hype in the chat? Build tested. Factory. Hold on. Battle Scarred. Both of these. Yes. Alright. Any good drops? We got two good stat track drops. See, Tranquility, I would love to use that in a trade up contract. That's like prime time trade up contract. Alright, let's see. Orion! Is that factory new too? Oh my god, did I not call that? Did I not fucking call that? I said the one I was gonna give away is a minimal wear. If I get a factory new one, I'll give it away. Fuck it. And we. Oh my god, dude. I called it. I called it, dude. All right.